Facts First presents Most Inappropriate Kids Drawings. Number 1. The Angry Fly. This picture is very cute, but if you flip it over, it's not so cute anymore. When you look at it the way the child intended, it has a big set of eyes, a long nose, and a smile on its face. If you flip it over, it looks like an angry fly with an erection. Hopefully this child's parents put the fly on the refrigerator in the right direction. Number 2. Spelling error. The child who drew this picture did a great job. Unfortunately, their spelling could be a bit better. The child intended to draw a picture of a girl wearing a pair of tights. Instead of writing tights, she wrote tits. Luckily, her teacher corrected her spelling with a smiley face. Number 3. Mowing the grass. The child who drew this picture intended it to look like a person mowing the lawn. If you look at this picture for just a few seconds, you can see the child meant that to look like a lawnmower. Unfortunately, if you have a dirty mind, or if you just don't look closely enough, it looks like the person in the picture is holding a huge penis. Number 4. A maypole? This picture just screams dirty. It looks like a large penis complete with scrotum. Around it are two girls. Kind of hard to tell what this child was trying to draw. Looks like it could be the ribbons on a maypole and the girls are getting ready to walk around it. Whatever the child's idea was, the picture is still inappropriate. Number 5. That is some whistle. This child was writing in a book that's obviously about a train and a conductor. When you look at the page on the right, there are printed words mentioning a conductor and a whistle. The child drew a picture of a conductor with what's supposed to be a whistle, but, well, looks a lot like a penis. Number 6. Whisper, please. The child who drew this picture intended to draw a picture of a girl with her finger over her mouth, asking you to shh, whisper. Well, the hand that she drew, however, looks a lot like a penis going into the girl's mouth. When you think about the meaning of the picture, it's cute. When you look at the actual picture without knowing the meaning, it's inappropriate. Number 7. The First Day of Kindergarten. The child who drew this picture was asked to draw a picture of her first day of kindergarten. She drew herself with blonde hair, a square body, and a really big rack. She probably didn't mean to make it look like she had big boobs, but kids don't really see things the way we adults do. Number 8. The Giraffe. The 8-year-old child who drew this giraffe just lost count when she was making the giraffe's legs. When the child ran out of space for the legs, a 5th one had to be added. Unfortunately, it looks like the giraffe has a penis. This child likely wasn't trying to make it a male giraffe, but, well, there you go. Number 9. Dr. Eggman from Sonic. The 5-year-old child who drew this picture decided to draw a picture of Dr. Eggman, and while he got the color red right, he missed the mark on the shape of the body. Rather than making it look like a man, it looks more like a large penis. Number 10. My Dad. This picture is inappropriate on so many levels. The words on the top read, "My dad is the best cock ever." Clearly, the child meant to say cook. Another issue with the picture is that the hat on the dad's head, it looks like a giant penis rather than a chef's hat. Number 11. A Very Strange Animal. This child drew a picture of an animal that he saw at the zoo. It's hard to tell what he was trying to draw when you look at the picture. It almost looks like the animal has a very long penis that's going right into its mouth. Probably unintentional, but very inappropriate. Number 12. The Girl with the Googly Eyes. The child who made this worked very hard. They took the time to paste the eyes and hair onto the woman. The only problem is the girl's chest. It's hard to tell what that's supposed to be. It could be a pair of goggles that slipped down. It could be a decoration on her shirt. It looks, though, like a set of boobs. But since this is a child's artwork, we're going to say it's not the boob thing. Number 13. Water Slide. The child who drew this picture must have taken a trip to the water slide and decided to draw a picture of it. When you turn the photo on its side, though, it looks like a giant penis with a very big scrotum. Number 14. It's actually a firefighter. This is a cut drawing of a firefighter putting out a fire. The hose looks like a penis with something shooting out. A person with a dirty mind might wonder what the firefighter is actually using to put that fire out. Number 15. One Really Disturbed Child. The child who drew this picture has some serious issues. She drew a picture of herself with what looks like a ghost. The caption reads, "Lisa is at school with me today. I brought her for show and tell, but Mrs. Monroe got angry because she can't see Lisa. Lisa got sad, so she hid the chalkboard eraser." Seems as though Lisa's parents need to get her some professional help. Fast. Or perhaps an exorcist. Number 16. Cash? Most kids love to draw with sidewalk chalk. After this child drew this picture of a mermaid on the cement at the park, somebody should have washed it away. It looks more like a giant penis with arms and a head full of hair. It may not have been done intentionally, but it's really not appropriate for a public park. Number 17. Field of Mushrooms. The girl who drew this picture had good intentions. She drew two bugs and named them Katie and Danielle. The bugs are hovering over a field of mushrooms. However, it looks more like a field of penises. This really is not refrigerator material. Number 18. Hand washing is very important. The child who drew this picture wanted to make people understand the importance of washing your hands and the proper way to do it. And the hands look fine, but it looks like they're grabbing a squirting penis rather than a faucet. This is one of the most inappropriate of kids' drawings. Number 19. Cat. This is clearly a drawing of a cat, but if you look at it upside down, the cat has a large penis for a nose. This is one of the less inappropriate drawings on the list, but it's still not right. Number 20. Triple X Father's Day Card. The little boy who made this card tried to be sweet. He put a picture of himself on the top with the words, "You're my hero." On the bottom, he drew several people laying down. However, they all look like a bunch of penises with faces. He does get an A for effort, though. Subscribe for more!